All right, I'm bringing everybody in on this job. Cottonwood, me and Nate taking down today. We'll just kind of get started. We're already getting a couple climb lines in. And start making this thing come down. What is that, probably 30 inches? The old 200 will start and run decent. Got my bug eyes today. Keep the fog out. How's it going? Let's do this. Let's make this happen. It's getting caught a little bit. Yeah, it's getting caught on my pants. That's getting caught on my it's getting caught on my pants. Alright. Start making this cuts here.
Yeah.
Put a line in it? You want to take it at the Y or down to the trip, down further? Yeah, that's fine. You want me to put this line I got in it now? So you can pull on it? Up here? Probably use the truck too. Ah!
Nice job. Woo!
Can't get much shape with that.
Yeah, that's a lot of limb right here, dude. I felt it and then it quit.
Alright, well, getting down now. My camera went dead up there, so we had enough time in getting it out. So here's where we're at right now. We got a tag line in it, getting ready to pull it over. So, man, that was a big tree. Power lines, house, went good. Look at that. Kept everything on the, did a little speed lining. Hope he caught some of it on his GoPro, but we did, I think we did good. Kept it all on this side. No cleanup. Leave the mess. All right, let's get this thing down and